sinners redeemed, ministries redeemed by the grace. By the grace we can do all things and move from grace to grace. So now get ready. Somebody get ready now.
Time for miracles, healing and the power of God.
Redeemed ministries, redeemed by the grace. With the grace we can do all things and move from grace to grace. So now get ready. Somebody get ready now.
Time for miracles, healing and the power of God.
Somebody welcome to the mighty move. Welcome somebody.
Time for miracles, healing and the power of God.
Hallelujah. Ah. From demotion to promotion, you can move from nowhere to somewhere.
His sister is called Gloria.
I am
Gloria. I'm not even so Gloria before.
But my mom
Do you know how she was dressing? Do you know how she was dancing? She was dancing like a
paper.
She was not ashamed of anything. Amen. She can do anything. She's reading the Bible. She prays. She fasts. She's doing even a conference. Esther conference. She has an Esther conference.
I know Esther conference.
Amen.
Gathering.
And preaching to her. That's a sign of growth. But the first time. And she was neglected there. So all her furious and all hatred put it on me. So whenever my mom used to come and said, Johnny is not fetching water. Johnny is not doing any job at all. Johnny is walking around all over. And my mom saying, bring the stick. It's
massive.
So when I see my mom comes, I just run away. Until she led. Sometimes she stayed for the whole night. But I come very late. Amen. So I broke in such a system. I used to fetch water, selling water, and pay my school fees and other stuff. I forced to enter in a room and I started paying 35 shillings. But I forced myself to do it. So that anyone who cannot tamper me, I'm fed up. Because when my mother is not there, the father comes. And the father, because he was rejected, so he used to use that hatred. John is not doing that. John doesn't. His so who is the father? Who is the mother? Amen. There are some hardships makes you to grow.
What do we say? You put it on pull.
Amen. Some system.
What do we mean? You put it on pull.
It makes you to grow.
You put it on pull.
Amen.
Amen.
But many of you had children, father, mother.
Na yeye mwana singa mapula ni bati tangwe.
You had a father.
Na batata.
So yeah. When you lost some, when you miss an opportunity, you stand and say, I can do it. With the power of all things around you. The side of growing means you have to raise it. Number one, we are praying in Luke chapter 1, verse
8.
Praise the Lord. Luke chapter 2.
Luca is
and verses 14. That's wonderful. Amen. Now we have been talking about John. Now we talk about Jesus. The Jesus whom you follow, he grew. Wisdom means a person has wisdom in plans. He plans for future. He plans for something. You can do even things which are not of your age. You understand what I'm saying? It's because of wisdom. Do you understand? When you have wisdom, you do extra. You see, like
Daniel,
you refuse to eat any food into the palace because you will have become fat. You know, when you are in luxury, you don't see God. But in time, he was only having the answer to the old palace. You understand? And when you grow, you get knowledge, you get wisdom, you plan, you advise, you counsel, because you have wisdom. But that is not
wrong.
Don't say, I was here in the beginning of the church. You leave.
Stretch.
But in favor.